Good morning, Eastview. This is Naomi
and Maddie to start at Eastview Early News.
Today is Friday, September 29th, and it is National Love People Day.
You may not have much to give, but sometimes people don't need much more than friendship, information, advice, encouragement, or a hug.
And all of those are free for giving. Lunch for today is cheese pizza. Now time for a joke. What do you call a retired vegetable?
I'm not sure. What do you call a retired vegetable?
It has a bean.
That's funny. Now for the weather for days here at Eastview.
Thank you. Now for our weather. The weather today is a high of 67 degrees and cloudy. It is currently 55 degrees outside.
Now it's time for to celebrate our birthdays. Happy birthday goes out to Ava Wilder and Kobe Kennard. We hope you have a wonderful day. There are a couple birthdays over the weekend. Happy birthday goes out to Annabelle and Logan Hall. We hope you have a great birthday as well.
Mrs. Kellis has a quote outside her classroom. Stop by and see it today.
Now it's time for some shout outs.
Thank you, and here are some shout outs for Eastview.
We would like to give a shout out to Eastview's Mr. Fitness of the Day, Natalie and Miss. Is KS class, way to go.
If you like to be chosen for Mr. or Miss Fitness, always do your best, be a great friend, and demonstrate outstanding listening in gym class today.
Don't forget to practice our new Eastview pledge and be proactive.
You're the leader of you.
And make it a wonderful day, Huskies, and believe in yourself.